And fabric.
Mm-hmm.
Also fabric. My prints. I'm just going to be like a Michael. Hopefully one day. Sell lots of Gaffrey paint.
I understand.
That is my important to utilize the repeat rate of the keyboard to warping units at an incredibly high speed to get back to one point things faster. There are multiple ways to accomplish this, some faster than others. First, you can bind choose ability or AI target to a key with no other function. When warping in, select your warp gates followed by the hotkey for the unit you want to create. Press Shift and the rapid fire key while moving the mouse around in power grid. This method involves the most key presses and key travel time. Second, you can bind choose ability or AI target to the same key as the unit you want to warp in. When warping in, select your warp gates followed by the hotkey for the unit you want to create while moving the mouse around in power grid. This requires the least amount of key presses placed twice as slow as using Shift. Two repetitions of a hotkey for each unit. One, select which units warp in, one to warp it in. However, the keyboard repeat rates are so fast, it is very difficult to move the mouse fast enough to make the speed difference matter. Additionally, unless you release the key at exactly the correct moment, you will have to right-click on the end of the warping cycle because you've selected the unit to warp in when it is not possible. The third and arguably best method for rapid fire warping is as follows. Find choosability or AI target to the same key as the unit you want to warp in. When warping in, select your warp gates, followed by Shift and the hotkey for the unit you want to create while moving the mouse around in the power grid. This method utilizes the full potential of the keyboard repeat rate, avoids unnecessary keystrokes, and ensures you'll never have to right click after warping. Now that you've got the basics, it's time to take it one step further. Take a look at the Prodos Rapid Fire page of the Core Archive spreadsheet. Copy it and replace the top five rows with a single row of ability keys for your own hotkey layout. Rearrange the abilities and gateway units so that no gateway unit is on the same key as a spell that cannot be on a rapid fire without causing problems, like force field. Now, find five alternates for choosability or AI target, one for each gateway unit. If you don't already know how to find multiple alternates, check out our advanced hotkey customization tutorial. You're now successfully
Thank you. I show you a video?
Sure.
I sent you a lot, but I want to tell you this one because it needs a translation. I don't think you'll understand the Italian. Me going to work at 9:15, hoping to arrive by 9. Not me at all.
That's funny. No, I know it's not. I ain't never seen you run.
Damn.
You don't care.
I run.
Not out the door in the morning.
I do. I rush. Like, boom, boom, boom.
You wanna come see what I have so far?
Yeah, hold on. I'm just setting up the towels in the bathroom. You're nice enough to put in such nice clean ones.
Yep.
Show me your stuff.
Come look at my stuff.
Ooh.
It's So this bee is still drying. But they're kind of nice.
I really like them.
Thanks.
Very colorful.
Yep.
Very bright.
I like how colorful watercolors are.
Yeah.
Because you just kind of toss them on the page and then, you know, you let them mix. And then you get all these gradients. And like right here, I got a real ugly one. Because I had cadmium yellow, which is really warm, and cobalt blue, which is, I guess, really cool. Because they just made the most horrendous color in the middle. So then I went in with some phthalo green because it goes well with either warm or cool. And so now I've got three colors in that leaf.
It looks nice.
Thanks.
I didn't see any issues with it.
No. No squashing.
Massive squishings, body floppings. If I ever do a talk show, I won't. I'll call it Turkey Talk.
Yeah.
Just afterwards.
So, have you heard anything about my laptop in the mail or anything like that?
No, ma'am.
Are we going to work towards a solution or...
I wasn't planning to.
What were you thinking about?
I wasn't planning to.
Because now we both use your laptop. It's a hard working laptop now.
That's okay. We can both use it. I mean, that's good. What?
I'd like to have my own.
I wasn't using it very often.
I know, and now we're both using it. We want it to work. I mean, look at you. I'm thinking about it over here, and apparently so are you.
Look at that, man.
What?
Rainy, the waves out there.
Yeah.
The waves.